If you know the speed of the car and height of a ball above a bucket, you can predict how far in front of the bucket to drop the ball so it will land in the bucket. It's physics.
Flippin' physics.